Hi, my name is Lauren Labossiere, and I am a senior in the Point Loma Nazarene University School of Nursing. Over the last 4 years, I've been shaped by my education and clinical experience to become a compassionate, detail-oriented nurse. I started freshman year fearful of what was to come, afraid that I would not be able to handle giving injections or putting in catheters. Over the next couple years, it became apparent to me that I am definitely capable of performing these skills. It just took practice. But more importantly, I realize that these are not the only skills that make a good nurse. I already have a servant heart, active listening skills, and the ability to work well on a team. My general education classes served as a reminder to care for the whole person. I learned that caring faithfully brings you to a new level of nursing, where you can build personal relationships with your patients so that they develop trust for their healthcare providers and know that they are valued. These things, in addition to the technical skills that I practiced throughout my clinical experience, have prepared me to be a nurse who provides high-quality, individualized patient care. I feel honored to have a calling for nursing because it gives me the opportunity to serve my community in a unique and intimate way. I get to be a source of hope and encouragement for those who are struggling. I'm an extension of this vocation because of my passion and calling to the field, a wonderful gift that I've been given. Because of this calling, I believe I am equipped to love and serve my community as a registered nurse. I hope to pursue an attitude of lifelong learning by becoming certified as a public health nurse, as well as engaging in educational opportunities that provide information about culturally competent care. I believe that these two areas of growth are crucial components of nursing that I hope to work towards over the coming months and years. I cannot express the immense gratitude I feel for the Point Loma Nursing Program, for the support they've provided me, and to my peers and loved ones who have kept me going in times of doubt and difficulty. I've enjoyed every step of this journey and cannot wait to see where my calling in nursing will take me in the future. Thank you.